y'all. Hey. Okay, so we having this conversation again about Donald Trump.
Yeah.
Should he run as an independent or should he run as a Republican?
Yeah.
Now, you know the media, the pundits, they're spinning this. Well, Donald Trump said he's making it look like that he may run as an independent. And mm-hmm. I'm looking like, now for me, if these people, if the GOP don't want to accept him, maybe he should run as an independent. So what do you think?
Well, I got what you're saying as far as that. However, I think that he should run as the Republican Party. I think he should be the main Republican. That's what I think.
Okay, why? Yeah. Why?
Well, I think that he should be that because look at him. He's a baller, shot caller. He calls the shot. He gets it done.
Mm-hmm.
You know? He has proven himself
to
be able to do the job and get the job done.
But what I don't want to do is, well, why is it that the GOP won't accept him? It's like his own party act like they want a trip. You got Rick Perry speaking out on him. You got Jeb Bush speaking out on him. So why? The only one that I saw that really didn't speak out on him that I really liked, who was this guy? John Kasich.
Uh-huh.
John Kasich, the Ohio governor.
He's outshining all of the rest of the Republican Party. He's outshining them and he's smothering them because all you hear about is Trump. You don't hear about nobody else.
Well, hell, anyway, I'm hearing about nobody else. I don't want to hear about Jeb Bush. He looks like a sociopath.
Yeah.
I don't want to hear about Rick Perry. Rick Perry, he got a mind problem.
Yeah.
He forgets his thoughts.
Yeah, you got Huckabee.
I don't know
anything about him.
Huckabee was the governor, I believe, of Arkansas.
Yeah.
And I heard he did something really good with the medical in Arkansas.
Okay.
But I don't want to hear about him either.
I mean, you know, I don't want to be biased or anything, but Trump is my man. And that's who I want to see on the Republican ticket. That's who I want
to
see.
Who would you like to see with him?
I would like to see Ben Carson.
Me too.
Donald Trump and Ben Carson.
Yeah.
They will make a perfect team.
They balance each other.
They really balance mm-hmm. each other. Mm-hmm. I love the way that he has this way about himself where he's going to get it done. And I like how Ben Carson is very humble in the process.
Mm-hmm. Right.
He's like that secret that you don't know about.
Right.
That's what I like about Ben Carson. And I think they will balance each other.
I think they will balance each other out, too.
Uh-huh.
I surely do. Yeah. So, okay, so you want him to run as a Republican.
Yes.
The only reason I would want him to run as an independent is because I'm tired of the GOP acting like they don't want to accept Donald Trump in the circle, okay?
But see, if he run as an independent, then he has split the vote for the Republicans. And then that will leave the Democrat out there by themselves, okay?
Right.
But then with the Republicans, it'll be a split of the Republican vote. And I don't want that because I want Trump in. I think that the rest of the Republican need to look at who's winning here.
Right.
Who's going to be the best for this side.
Right.
And I think they need to say, you know what?
We just going to support this one candidate and lay all of the bygones aside.
Exactly. And let's support him.
Right.
Because he is the one that everybody is loving. It's on the Democrat side and Republican side. Everybody's loving Trump.
Because if not, what's going to happen? Hillary Clinton just going to walk in.
She's just going
to
walk in.
We damn sure don't want that shit.
No, hell no.
We do not want him. Hillary Clinton is not Bill Clinton.
No, no.
I'm sorry.
Hill ain't Bill.
Hill ain't Bill.
No.
And that ain't going to work.
No.
We want Donald Trump.
May be over the hill.
Hill may be over the hill, but she ain't Bill.
Bill.
She ain't Bill.
No,
she ain't Bill. We want Donald Trump.
Donald Trump.
It looks like the GOP should rally around him since he's looking like he's the front runner now.
Eventually,
because
that's what they're going to have
to
do.
I think that's what they're going to have to do.
If they want to get in office.
I don't want a traditional politician. I don't want the traditional politician anymore.
We've been having traditional politicians for centuries.
Right.
And ain't Jack got done.
Nothing.
No.
I want somebody a little bit. This is what I love about Trump.
I love it when he say, yes.
I can't be bald.
Yes.
Bitch, you can't buy Trump.
You can't buy him.
I don't give a fuck how much money you give him. You ain't going to be able to buy him. What president? And listen.
Yes.
Who will lay all of this on the line for American people?
Yes.
This man has lost millions of dollars.
Yes.
And stuff because people have gotten mad about him telling the truth.
Yes.
Now,
yes.
What other president is willing to risk millions for us? For American people.
Exactly.
For all Americans.
And ain't nobody buying him because he can't be bought.
He can't be bought.
He got his own
money. But if you look at Hillary Clinton, she can be bought.
Yes.
If you look at
Jeb
Bush, can be bought.
He's being
anytime
bought.
They collecting all $100 million
of dollars.
So these people are greasing their palms so that when they get in office, they can ask for favors.
Yep.
And now you got to do it for me because you remember I gave you that big donation. And I endorsed you. You see what I'm saying? So I don't like that.
But Donald Trump, he can't be bought.
I love it.
Uh-uh. He have his own money.
He have his own money.
He has his own money.
I love it. That's what I like about him, too. And I just... Listen, you all, we got to continue again to stomp for the Trump.
Stomp hard for him.
Share with everybody. We stomping for the Trump. Share with everybody that we want him in the White House.
Yes.
We don't want nobody telling us who we going to put in or manipulating us.
We already
know who we looking at.
That's right.
And we just like some stuff about him. We really like some stuff about him.
Yes.
And that's who we want to be our next president.
That's who we want.
See, we wouldn't talk about none of this.
We wouldn't talk about none of this shit.
Be talking about it because the pundits be talking about it. We be talking about it because the news media be talking about it. We be talking about it because our friends be talking about it. We be talking about it because the neighbors be talking about it. We be talking about it because y'all, the viewers, be talking about it. And that's why we sit and we talk about it because we want to take and we want to engage. And we want to sit here. We want to sit here and just talk to you about how we feel about our future president of these United States. I love it. Listen, you all, when we find out some more stuff, we'll be right back here with you.
Right.
But in the meantime, in between time, you all have a great, great day.
Bye-bye.